Guys, welcome to game one, week one here of the fall season. We have Pink Panthers and Teenies Are Beautiful right here. So we've got heads, we got tails here. What do you call them, Chuck?
Tails.
Tails is the call. And that is heads.
Grace, give me who we are.
We are
beautiful!
Yeah, three. One, two, three.
BG!
An impressive team, but we got a reloaded roster. We got knocked out early last year, looking for revenge.
Right.
together.
Had a good game today, whole new squad. Was able to come out, make some solid plays, stuck it together, defense was really strong. Carry on next week.
One heavyweight BMFL, we have Monstars versus Sexy Coco. Good luck. Let's have Coco call the air. Tails is the call. It's a tail.
Defense.
You're starting on defense.
Iman.
Which direction?
We're on offense. Which way do you want to go? This way? You want to go this way?
I'm right, starting down here. Good luck.
Good luck.
I'm here with Tyler McGuire, Sexy Coco, winning the opening week of the season after raising the flag this morning. Tell me about it.
Hey, it was a tough win. Monstars are a great team. You know, they know us very well. We know them very well. They played tough, as it always does. Between us and them, it came down to really the final drive. So we got a little lucky, but sometimes you have to. Happy with our effort.
One heavyweight action, fall 2017. We have Mambas, we have Savages, we have Moshe behind the camera, and Frank is the refs. And I have heads and I have tails. Alex.
Tails.
Tails is the call. That is tails for the first time today.
We want to play defense.
Defense, which way are we going to start this game?
We want to go that way to start.
Wish each other luck.
We're on an A-game, wake up, let's go. We have to win today, right?
Yes, sir.
Confident.
Let's go, baby.
Right. Savage on three. One, two, three, Savage!
Let's go. Mama's on three. One, two, three, Mama's!
Thank you.
Celtics Black Mambas, first day of the new season. Great game. Tell me about it.
Thank you. It's a good game. We're back from we took last season off, and it's kind of a new team, a lot of new parts, but we gel great, and you know, it's a good building block, and we'll see what happens from here.
Welcome to week one.
It's a penalty to start.
I'm showing you some love, maybe some taunting. Besides that, I'm going to keep the game pocket, the play pocket all the time. Make sure your players are lined up with me.
Okay, Zeke,
I see you. It's going to look a little weird with spotting, so we're just going to try our best. Play pocket a little slower just to make sure everyone's.
Myself, first of all, good morning.
Good morning.
Second of all, respect my taco. Third of all, we here for the big bowl.
Yo.
Good morning.
What's up, baby?
It's afternoon,
yo. Time to get
we
ready.
We all know what we're here for. Thank you, Virginia. I missed you. Laura, let's get these Yosemite Sam guns going. Yo, Dean, you ain't shit.
Yes,
yo,
go.
Demons football on three, nice and loud, louder than me. Demons. 1, 2, 3!
Demons! Everybody, welcome back.
Yes.
Welcome back. That's right, let's go. Let's play hard, talk, communicate at all times, on defense especially. Don't take any plays off. All right, let's go. Week one, let's start off the right way. We got squeeze it on three, defense on six. 1, 2, 3.
Squeeze it!
4, 5, 6.
Defense!
Go!
Let's
Yeah.
with Tree, one of our fabulous females in the BMFL. Marvelous. First win of the new season. Tell us about it.
Well, we got a new quarterback this season with Chris Pertus, and he really stepped up, got us a big win. We got some different goings on offense, on defense. We're changing it up a little bit. We were down for a while, pulled through. They're a great team. It was a great first win.